The languages of the North and South have traditionally been employed separately and together by Scottish writers, but one must hear the standard English, whether in Burns or in McDermott, dressed in a kilt and sporran.
Beautifully moonlit night this evening.